Police are investigating the shooting death of a man at the Caura Hospital in El Dorado, East Trinidad. The victim has been identified as Matthew Aaron Luke, also known as Boneface. We're told Luke was a patient at the hospital when gunmen drove into the hospital and shot him.